X on slip space in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Mark. Slip space jump successful. Jessica.
Weapons and communication are online. Target vessels in sight. Moving into position. Altman, do you read us? Over. Altman, please respond.
All right, Jessica. Send him in.
Weeping Angel to Altman. Prepare to be boarded. Pelican in place. Airlock opening.
This is Michael, sir. I'm in position.
Closing airlock. Video uplink is online.
Let's go.
Take a quick look around and then make your way to the bridge.
Roger that. Where the hell is everyone?
Unknown. The security cameras are offline.
I don't like this.
Keep an eye on your motion trackers. Michelson, respond.
Do you see that?
Be careful.
Sworn I saw something.
Continue to the bridge, Michelson. We will see what is wrong with the communications.
Roger that. I'm on my way. That's weird.
What is the problem?
Communications are still online. Just seems like nobody answered the phone.
They were off on at your arrival.
Someone or something is messing around with this ship. This doesn't seem like something innies or pirates would do. They'd have either stripped the ship for parts or taken it home with them. Are there any escape pods left on this ship?
From what I can tell, only two escape pods launched. There are 16 on this ship.
Alright, well, I'm gonna go find the repair team shuttle. Maybe we can get some more answers. That. Human. I shot it a few times, but it ran off.
Michelson, repeat.
Jessica.
Pods launched. There are 16 on this ship.
Son of the UNSC, identify yourself.
Oh. Escape pod launched.
This is Michelson to control. Do you read me? Over.
Dr. Kleiner, we don't have time.
Then make time. My name is Dr. Alfred Kleiner. I'm the head scientist aboard the UEMC Altman. 3 days ago, we arrived in this system. We started picking up strange frequency on the comm channels. It was coming from a nearby planet. The signal was unlike anything we'd ever heard, and it was coming from a planet which humans had never set foot on before. Yesterday morning, about 0900 hours, we sent a dig team down to the planet to search for the source of this signal. What we found shocked us all. We found a large alien ruin. It soon dawned on us that we are not alone in this universe. After entering the structure, we found some kind of alien communication devices. It looked a lot different in design than the alien structures that surrounded them. Others had been here before. There was also a door that was sealed shut. Like someone had tried to stop something from getting out. Like the fools we are, we opened the door. Inside was some kind of chamber. Alien biomass lining the walls. We took a few samples, but there was something else in the chamber. We managed to incapacitate it with the limited weapons we had. We captured it and brought it back with us. Members of the dig team who were injured by the creature started to change. They were put into quarantine, along with the creature. It was only a matter of minutes before they broke out of the quarantine and started massacring everyone on the ship. Some turning into more of these creatures. Others being killed and dragged away in some other part of the ship. They were gathering our bodies. Soon the repair team arrived, only to suffer the same fate. Henry here is the only one from the repair team who survived. And I'm pretty sure I'm the only one left from the original crew of the Altman. These creatures must be stopped. He must destroy this ship and everything in it.
Doctor, they're breaking in through the door.
My name is Dr. Alfred Kleiner. I hope you have more luck than we did. Jessica?
Michelson.
Jessica.
Is that you, Michelson?
What happened?
Something is messing with the communications again. We'll get you out on your pod. Please wait for further commands.
What? What pod?
After we lost contact with you, we detected one of the pods launched. We brought it in. Are you not in your pod?
Oh God, whatever you do, don't open the pod, destroy it now.
Why? What is wrong?
Some kind of infection. I've trapped one of those fucking creatures in there. If you open the pod, it's gonna get out and kill everyone.
This is control to launch pad. Do not open the pod. I repeat, do not open the pod.
Until self-destruct.